Oh my God, another sad news. One of England's greatest ever forwards, Jimmy Greaves' cause of death, has been partly revealed after he passed away on Sunday, September 19, 2021, at the age of 81. May the legend rest in paradise. The heartbreaking news was confirmed by Spurs Tottenham Hotspur FC in an official statement on their website, writing, "We are extremely saddened to learn of the passing of the great Jimmy Greaves. Not just Tottenham Hotspur's record. Greaves came to fame at Chelsea, scoring 132 goals in 169 matches between 1957 and 1961. Following a short spell in Milan, he went to North London to enter Tottenham's team, where he scored 266 goals in 329 games. He was born in East Ham on February 20, 1940 and kicked off his career in the junior ranks at Chelsea, where he became a professional in May 1957. Ironically, against Spurs at White Hart Lane on August 24, 1957, in a 1-1 draw, the star scored on his Blues debut, which would become a common characteristic during his playing days. Jimmy Greaves continued his starry days at Stamford Bridge until June 1961, when he went to AC Milan. And his 41-goal haul in the First Division in 1960-61 still is Chelsea's record for a single season. It was only a short vacation to Italy, however. 9 goals in 14 Serie A appearances was an incredible comeback. However, he never settled in Milan, so Bill Nicholson moved swiftly to secure his services, and he entered Spurs in December 1961. Jimmy had a similar impression with England, netting 44 goals in 57 caps to become his country's fourth highest goalscorer of all time. Some unofficial sources claim he was suffering from an illness recently, and it finally caused him breathed his last at home in the early hours of this morning. Please subscribe my channel and post comments.